So was there a plan that was decided on, or is it just, what's the deal?
Yeah, not really.
That's over the line.
Yeah.
All right.
The only request I would make is let's not go flying out of the pen. If they want to do that, then okay, then we follow them, but let's not take the lead on that. Just yeah. Burn too many matches early on.
Yeah, for sure. I just did a recon right off the course. I haven't done it in a long time, and there's just that one little kicker before big climb, so yeah, shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah.
Like, as long as they don't light it up.
Can you remember whereabouts that is? Is it around about 14K or something?
Yeah, 14, yeah.
Yeah.
Like 2K up.
That's probably a good place to hit them, you know, if we can.
Yeah, for sure. And then after
maybe try and strike.
On the bottom, if we're all still together, if there's a big group, there's that one final sprint. It's like an uphill drag for about 1-2%.
Yeah.
And that's with like 3.5K to go. So that could also be like a possibility.
Okay.
Because it's Arrow and Burrito, is that right?
Yes.
No idea. Oh, great. Yeah. Burrito, Jesus, man, what's the point of that?
you might want that on the bind. The bind's quite draftable, so if you're going to attack, that's where you want that.
Yeah, as long as you're ahead, right?
Five seconds.
Here we go, guys. Let's have a good one.
Good luck.
Okay, no, massive surge at the beginning.
That's
good.
You can do this.
Nice, guys. Nice and steady.
So on paper, our 1 minute power is a lot better than theirs. And at around, I think it's like 6.4K in, we have that serpentine climb that climbs for like, I don't know, 800 meters or something for, oh shit, what is it? 2-5%. So that could be like a good opportunity maybe to try and, sorry, that could be a good opportunity to try and shell someone out the back from their group.
Okay.
I don't know, just a thought.
Strongest rider is a guy at the back, Spencerson. He's the one to watch, guys. He's got a very high 1 minute power, if I remember correctly.
He comes in at like 101 kilo. Looking at his power and his watts per kilo.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I see, okay.
So that dude Korsavik, he's like 90 kgs. So it seems like they're a lot heavier, these guys.
Yeah. That's going to help them on the flat, but not on the comm.
Correct.
Let's just bear that in mind, guys. Because if we're climbing the comm and we're hurting, they're going to be hurting a lot more. Just giving out some damage. Good work, Niels. Guys, now is a good time to push. Keep going. Okay, they're back on.
We're going to break these guys up on the flats.
Yeah. Okay. All back together. Who's that off the front? Is that Ace?
Mark.
No. Feeney. They're not chasing, mate.
Yeah, keep going, Mark.
They're not chasing. So we're going to let you go as well.
To the finish.
Yeah. Long way to go, 15k, but guys in the group, we just need to sit back, right? Just close down the gaps, let them do the work. They've got a close position one. Yeah, let's tie them out.
Minimal work in the group, just
exactly. Just close the gaps.
Yeah,
of which we've got two on the front.
Spot on. If we're going to go at the climb.
Yeah. Come on, guys, move up.
Put one of their guys at the front, and then everyone else behind him.
Good mocking team. That's at 7. Cap at 8. Get mindful of the caps, guys. It was good closing. Good work, guys. We drop one.
I get ready for that little corkscrew climb.
Yeah, it's coming soon, Ed.
We're just about to turn left now.
Save the energy, guys. Gap's coming down. We drop one of their guys, which is brilliant. Let them work.
Let them do the work up here.
Easy on the front. Just keep marking them. Gaps extended to 13. Brilliant work.
I didn't mean for this to stick.
What distance does the kicker start? About 16 or something.
Not sure, but it's not very far. It's not very far. Not far.
We're just about to start the KOM now.
Less than the course.
16 and a half. Okay. So we've got 2.5 pay guys for the kicker. We've got a 20-second gap on the front.
Are they up for Svendensen to get on?
Everyone wants to rest. But that just increases our lead.
Their dropped rider is about to get back on.
We need to be careful though. Svendensen's catching.
There's a second gap,
yeah? Right. We need to stop that. I'm going to the front.
Or if he gets on,
yeah,
pretty hard after that.
No, let's hit him now. Let's hit him now, break his spirit. Let's go. Hey, we split two of them. He's helping him to get back on. Good work. We're broken. And they lost a rider trying to save him. He's back.
Nils is going to try and bridge GMR from their climb.
Yeah, that's it.
Hopefully catch you and give you a bit of a rest as well. Yes.
Good work, Nils, drawing him out. Oh no, it's not Nils. It's David, I think. Grindrod.
Yeah.
Grindrod.
Yeah, on it, on it, on it.
Good lad, good lad.
All right, I've started the climb. You guys are coming up on me quick. He's up.
Coming through fast, guys. David. Coming through fast.
Good work, David.
These two guys, Lid has the best sprint at 10.4. Oh, sorry, Sand. No, Lid, and then Dallin at 9.5. That's for 5 seconds. And then they drop down to 9.5 and 8.8 for 15.